The source advance. Yep, that's basically it. 420, 480p. Alright, guys. This is me, Lady Infamous Poor. Aw, shit. Lady Infamous 415, Grown Women Gaming, IntermediaGaming.com. And we are live playing some Hellblade. And what I'm going to do now is send out the Twizzity tweet. Before we, I should have done this earlier. And then we go right here. So. I hope I ain't gotta fight that dude. Alright. These things be moving. All right. It looks like where I have to go. Let me take a look around before I. Just checking where I can go. Don't let me have to fight somebody, because I already fought somebody. The song. Bell-Raven. Bell-Raven's song. Electrical skateboard. Welcome, welcome.
It's over here. Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two. Miss Sun, focus. Miss Sun, focus. It's magic. Sun. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds me of someone. The forest.
Which forest? Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
Okay, so I guess I can't go this way.
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed.
Oh, wow.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness.
Wait a minute.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dean.
But she didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
She can't open that door. Is Is there a way that I can be able to open this? That's one of those magic circles right there. Ooh. I don't know where I'm going. Let's go. What's up here? Before we go under there, what's up here? It looked like it's gonna be a bridge over there. Ain't no way up there. Wait a minute! It wasn't even there!
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Maybe if I open this door. Let's see if that worked. The door should be open. I should be able to go up there. Losing that gaming noodle. Okay. It was just here. Okay. I'm trying to see.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. Valravn's helping? Why is
no.
he helping?
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
Can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world.
She almost gave in to the darkness.
I'm trying to see what's different.
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
What the fuck? I'm trying to see if I'm missing anything else. And there's nothing over here. I hear the raven. You're telling me the raven. Oh, shit. No. Okay. There has to be a way to get on that side. No. All right. I'm looking. There's a bridge over here. One of the advices I was told was just listen. Yes.
She did it. The ravens.
They were gone.
No.
There's still three.
There's three.
Where have they gone?
She did it, but what does it mean?
She's done.
Looking back, it was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow.
I mean, damn.
Shape, sound,
I opened form, every area. I know I did. I opened
her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
You talking, so I'm gonna take a guess and say that I did something correct.
Okay.
Please let me open this door. Did that. There's 1, 2, 3 rings. Oh, wow. This is gonna be a struggle. A damn struggle. Like, I'm really busting my ass. I really need to tell you, need to really tell me what to do. Wait a minute. I think I got it. I think it's the lights that I see that I'm not supposed to see. You're pointing over here. I don't know about this, man. But you point, I mean, you're pointing that I have to go there. Gonna tell me I'm too loud. Oh my God. Oh my goodness.
The gate is open. Open.
Oh, I did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
Where is, where
doesn't want to kill them. Yet. Oh Lord, her biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find
it? We fucking made it.
Before her time comes.
This is like a fight is about to come on. All right. This looked like a fighting section. Anyway.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion. Face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua.
Achoo!
We both.
Oh, shit.
We can fight it together.
Okay, let's see what we got. Let me see what we got. Black Spider-Man. This is Hellblade, a Scalebound. No, I'm saying Scalebound. Oh, whatever. It's Hellblade. I don't know what Scalebound came in my mind for. Hi, Black Spider-Man. How are you? Can't get up that way. It was a PlayStation timed exclusive, but it came to the Xbox like a week ago. It came on Xbox a week ago, and someone gave me the game, so I got it. Ain't nothing wrong with Overwatch. I think I done streamed that like a few days ago. They're not telling me any voices.
Speak to me. Looking
at that.
Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden. The Northmen captured Finden.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
And his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped. with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast that was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
Oh, that is a... Oh my god, that story! You gotta give me some kind of clue, man. Does that look like a bridge? Well, how would I get to the other side? I tell you, puzzles are not my strong suit, but I know we gotta get to the left-hand side. Wait. I'm trying to see what's... I think I found it. I think I found what I was looking for. Okay. I think I got it. Look like I can go up there. Yes. Oh, okay. Do I jump down? Yes. Let's go check down here. Okay. It should have been like a branch. It looks like I gotta go to that nest.
The gate is open. Wait, no, open.
It's darkness.
I know it from the
right behind me.
It's coming back for me.
Excuse me.
Deeper.
Oh wow, he's eating her.
So far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
This is gonna be wild. You trapped me there.
All right, watch.
Just...
Get us. Get his ass. Get it, get it, get it. I got another. Oh.
She can still do it.
Damn, they was jumping me. What's up, DJ Willie Show? Okay, just... You got this. Come on, man! A second, I need to know how to evade. Yo, okay, we gotta learn how to block, evade. All right, block, evade, block, evade. Okay, I'm glad you're doing okay. Yeah. on, come on, come on. You got it. You got it, girl.
Valravan, one of the keys to the gate. Oh, to
fucking
Helheim.
Right. Yes, yes, yes.
Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights and nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
An achievement! Well, I'm going to end it off here, guys. This is me, Lady Infamous 415, Grown Women Gaming, IntromediaGamer.com, and I'll see y'all next time. This was a nice little boss battle.